Y'all should have never let a nigga in the house. Should have never let a nigga in the house. Forget what we about to do. Celebration, nigga. Preparation in demand. Did you vote?
I done voted in the last 3 elections.
How come you didn't vote, sir?
Yeah,
I'm blessing the throw everybody, but I can't vote. I'm a felon.
Okay.
But I would like to.
What you got to say about today, though?
Victory in the making. You already know what it is. Obama, number one. In the Black House. Not the White House. It's the Black House, man.
I can't vote. They took my rights a long time ago. And I just got a fresh felon. Okay.
Hey.
But I appreciate y'all for voting for me.
Yeah.
Some other niggas that can't vote.
What you do today?
I cried. How come you cry, sir? Because this is a historical day for Black.
Mm-hmm.
So,
sir, you shedded tears over this.
Right.
Wow.
Yeah, but I just, hope they don't try to fool nothing like they did on that Al Gore stuff.
Okay.
But, you know, they're famous for doing that. We're just going to wait till tonight. We'll see tonight.
He was 12 percent ahead last year. I thought I needed some rock on my side. Maybe I did, do some things for my community around here. It's a little rough.
Normal white people, they usually speak to us every day. They ain't speaking to us, you know what I'm saying? The ones in the gas station and all that. They always a wave and say, how you doing? But today you come in and you like, this is a good day today. They ain't got nothing to say, they keep doing their job. Hey, but like I said, they ain't got to speak to me no more. Hey, we already ain't got to accomplish what we need. Hey.
Obama folks was in the dirt.
Yeah.
His granddaddy, they told us this was born.
Yeah.
I was tripping off that.
They wait for the economy get real bad and stuff, then they want to raise the minimum wage to try to do an election time to make it look like he did something. But they was already in the Fed.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? They like,
trying to make Bush look like.
Yeah, that was already, bills already done been passed.
And then they said they had over $1.5 million volunteer Obama workers.
Yeah, all right. Dude, these numbers are the same as the rich.
September broke the
150 million.
This is September alone. Hey,
he
said he spent $5 million
on
that little thing he did last week. It was a million.
If you could vote today, who would you vote for?
I would vote for Barack Obama.
And what?
Because he would bring down the taxes and we could spend much money, but the government would be better at the same time.
Okay. That makes sense. Thank you for sharing. What would you like to see change in America today?
All mankind be created equal. Tried equal. Instead of by judging somebody by their past. You got a majority of folks out here that felon that got master's degrees.
Right.
And can't get jobs. So I mean, so what that tell you?
You gonna vote for Obama or you gonna vote for McCain?
McCain.
You gonna vote for McCain? Why? Tell me why.
Because
what?
Because I don't have one.
Because you don't have a McCain? Okay.
A choo-choo train.
So tell me one more time, who would you vote for, Obama or McCain?
Obama.
You vote for Obama. And why?
Because
what?
Because the whistle.
Okay, that's a good idea.
Yeah. have Bush or a McCain on.
Did I vote for Obama or McCain? I voted for Obama.
Why?
I voted for Obama because I believe that he's going to help change the economy, help change the world. He's going to help change the world, yeah. That's why I voted for him. And, you know, that's what we need. That's what we need is change, because we need you to grow up and have a good place to live in.
I just hope Obama get in there and do a good job, and they don't hurt him while he's in there.
What's up, man? Did you vote today?
I'm a convicted felon, homie. I wish I could, but you know.
Convicted felon?
Yeah, Obama.
But you still
though.
Living good, though.
Yeah. All you gotta do is pay your taxes. That's all they want is some of your money.
What's up? Obama, though.
I'm sitting there right now, man. I'm looking sharp. June 3rd. Yeah. 2:08 a.m. Nigga, I won't say win, lose, or draw, man. We congratulate y'all already, homie. See, I motivate the thugs, right? You motivate us, homie. That's what it is. It's a hands-off policy. Y'all touching me right, nigga. Yeah. First black president. Win, lose, or draw, nigga. Matter of fact, you know what it is, man. Shots out, Jack Bowers. Put T. Washington, homie. Oh, you ain't think I knew that shit. City 48, what they do.